मैच वर्ल्ड जीएम सर चैनल।
वेलकम फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू मैच वर्ल्ड जीएम सर का चैनल। इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो यू हैव लर्न्ड हाउ टू कंस्ट्रक्ट द रेक्टेंगल व्हेन इट्स लेंथ एंड ब्रेथ आर गिवन। इन दिस वीडियो यू विल लर्न हाउ टू कंस्ट्रक्ट ए रेक्टेंगल व्हेन अ साइड एंड अ डायगोनल आर गिवन। So we have the problem, construct a rectangle line with LI is 6 cm and IE is 7 cm and also find its area. So we have the rectangle LIME in which LI is 6 cm and IE is 7 cm. So first of all we must draw the rough diagram. If you have not subscribed to the channel, please subscribe the channel. So in the rough diagram we have rectangle LIME line in which LI is 6 cm and IE is 7 cm . So here we have to take the 90 degree on perpendicular. LE is perpendicular to LI, we have to draw. Now we have put the dot at 0 and at 6, join both the dots and give the name to the base LI as 6 cm. Now we have to draw by taking any radius in the compass. We have to draw the arc with the same radius without changing the radius from this point of intersection. We have to draw the first 60 degree, then 120 degree, then 90 degree. Like this we have to complete the angle 90 degree on L by using the ruler and compass, joining the point of intersection with the L. Ray LX. Now the diagonal is 7 cm, we have to draw. Opposite sides are equal. And this we will obtain after drawing the diagonal 7 cm in the compass. So from I, like this it will intersect, and therefore from this diagonal, after drawing this diagonal, this point of intersection will give us the breadth of the rectangle. So taking this breadth, we can measure this breadth. It is 3.7. So 3.7 in the compass we can take, and opposite sides are equal, we have to take with the same radius 3.7 in the compass and 6 cm opposite side, another opposite side. From the point E we have to draw 6 cm and cut this arc to get the rectangle. This point of intersection is M. Therefore, after joining all this, our rectangle LIME line is completed, and area of the rectangle is equal to L into B square units, which is 6 × 3.7 cm². 7 × 6 = 42, 4 carry, 18 + 4 = 22, so it is 22.2 cm² is the area of rectangle. One more problem we can see in this type of sum. If you have not subscribed to the channel, please subscribe the channel. Construct a rectangle LA and D land with LA is 8 cm and AD is 10 cm. Also find its area. Rectangle LA and D land, LA is 8 cm and AD is 10 cm is the diagonal. First of all, we must draw the rough diagram. To get the clear idea of the Venn diagram, LA ND diagonal AD is 10 cm, 90 degree here we have to draw, opposite sides are equal. Now in the compass we have to now draw the Venn diagram by taking LA as the base, put the dot at 0 and at 8 cm, join both the dots. LA 8 cm, 90 degree on L with any radius, take any radius in the compass, and be careful, we should not change the radius once we have taken 120 degree, then 90 is between 60 and 120. So let us join this LX. Now 10 cm in the compass. After taking 10 cm in the compass from A on D, on LX we have to intersect it, and the point of intersection of this arc will give us the point D, which will give you the breadth AD of the rectangle, which is 6.1 cm. So the breadth is taken in the compass to get the opposite side, equal opposite side, and 8 centimeter in the compass is another side we have to get opposite to it from D. And the point of intersection of both is capital N. We have to join AN and DN to get the rectangle like this. We have to complete the rectangle when one of side and one diagonal are given. Area of the rectangle is equal to L into B square units, which is 8 into 6.1 centimeter square, which is 48.8 centimeter square is the area of the required rectangle. That's it in this type of problem. Thank you friends, thank you for watching this video. If you have not subscribed to this channel, please subscribe the channel. Thank you friends, thank you for watching this video. If you have not subscribed to this channel, please subscribe the channel.